kill squads. I know it's not minsters and squad. And today I make this video because I'll explain to you guys why I quit vlogging and why I changed my channel's name. So as you can see, I quit vlogging for like, my last vlog is, it was January, I think, because it was what's on my phone. Wait, let me check first. So, that was February, and I quit vlogging for like 2 months. Oh no, one month. Yeah, 1 month. And it feels weird now. So why I quit vlogging? Why? So you can for the interruption because it was my cousin. I quit vlogging because I was focusing on my studies. And I don't have time for vlogging. And at that time I was very exhausted and I have no, I have, what do you call this? What do you mean by this? I have no energy for vlogging. It's because it's tiring. But now that it's already in the Philippines, it's already summer. It's our school is done and since I was focusing on my studies, I successfully finished, and I was an honor girl, an honor student, yeah. And I was thinking if I return to vlog, you guys will not left me, because one time I checked my subscribers in my channel, I was really happy, and you did not saw me crying because it was off camera, it's not on. And I was crying that time, like a little bit, because I was very happy. And yeah, then that was like, I checked it and it was like 302, and now it's like, what was it? 250, 252, 232, that was like there. And now that I'm blogging, I'll just spend my time focusing on this camera, yeah. And sometimes I do some things I want to do, yeah. And for the second one, why I changed my channel's name. I changed it because Alana is not my real name, and mint is just my favorite color. And I changed I have a new favorite color now. It's red. And I changed it to Mary Pamutang, as you can see. Mary Pamutang. Yeah. Mary, because my real name is Mary Kenzie. And I think I'll name my channel Kenzie because this a YouTuber named Mackenzie. Yeah. And I just found it like a few days ago. And Pahamutang because it's my family name. Yeah. So yeah, that's it. And so I miss you guys. And if you're asking is it daily vlogging or not? Okay, I'll make it clear. It's daily vlogging when I travel. It is not if I don't want, if it is not traveling or I don't want to record. So it will be easy for me. And yeah. So tomorrow there will be another video. You'll see tomorrow's next video. And yeah, so see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.